It's time now for your top 10 plays of the night. And at number 10, Cade Cunningham drives off the screen, delivers a beautiful no-look dime to Jalen Duren, who hammers it down with the alley-oop jam. An all-around awesome play from both players on the night. In at number 9, Jakob Poeltl sets the pick for Barnes, rolls to the rim, finishes with the alley-oop jam, plus the foul. Poeltl showing off his strength as he finishes through the contact. Number 8, Kelly Olynyk brings it up, fires a gorgeous pass from beyond the three-point line to Ochi Agbaji, who throws down the one-handed alley-oop with force. From the dime to the jam, great stuff at number 8. Number 7, De'Aaron Fox brings the ball up the court, heaves the alley-oop to Monk, who rises up to finish the jam at the rim. Fox with a great feed from just inside half court. Number 6, Cade Cunningham lobs it up to Jalen Duren for the alley-oop, but Hartenstein closes in, somehow gets the incredible block, laying it all on the line for the Knicks in their close win over the Pistons. Number 5, with 6 seconds left and the Knicks down by 1, Brunson gets it inside to Hart, who goes up strong on Duren and drops the layup plus the foul. Hart delivering when it matters most as he gives the Knicks the win with this and one bucket. Lonnie Walker on the fast break drives the lane, goes behind his back, gets the tough layup to drop with Jaren Jackson Jr. all over him. In at number 4, we're down to your top 3 plays of the night. Laravia drives inside, misses the layup, but Stevens comes flying out of nowhere as he lifts off for the monstrous two-handed putback flush. Here come your top 2 plays of the night. In at number 2. We start with great ball movement by the Heat. Leads to Caleb Martin with a lane to the rack, and he throws down the massive tomahawk jam with authority. Caleb Martin doing what he does best as he attacks the rim and puts the exclamation point on the win for the Heat. And now your top play of the night. Jackson hits Simmons, but the crossover move drives to the rim, explodes for the vicious slam with two hands. Jackson showing off the moves as he leaves Simmons in the dust, attacks the rack, and punishes the rim for the number 1 play on tonight's top 10 plays.